Well, that's just about it for Channel V's Big Day Out coverage for 1999. It's been absolutely awesome so far. But to finish it off, I hope you enjoyed it, by the way, from the comfort of your lounge chair. No doubt that you did. You're mad if you didn't. But to finish off, absolutely, without a doubt, the undisputed queen of grunge, it would have to be Courtney Love and her band Hole. So enjoy Big Day Out 1999.
Like, it's over now, that's all you get. Unless you're really good. I would like to say in defense of the Christian religion that there are nice things about it. There really are. And Marilyn can tear up the Bible all he wants, and I understand why, but there's good things in the Bible. Good things. Like about not, you know, killing people and not, you know, sleeping with people's husbands. And all the stars are just like little fish. You should learn how to say no. At last on mine is forever. My last is raincoat. I'm really hot. Okay. Bakersfield, like, you just want to throw shit at them in a good way. I love picking on corn. It's my new hobby. Fucking throw things at Jonathan. It's fun. I'm giving out a guitar tonight. Exude your charisma, girls. I'm in the mood. I gave one to a like skinny, pretty one, and I want a fucked up girl tonight. I don't know what though, she'll sell it to her boyfriend. I want a fucked up girl like I used to be. Well, you're a fucked up girl, son. I can tell. Here's a song about beauty. Thank you. doing here. Get them the fuck out of here right now, my record company. Out. No more songs until these photographers are gone. Why are they here for four songs? How did that fucking happen? I'm all of a sudden sour on Australia Interscope. Get them out of here now. Except for her. Goddamn paparazzi. Fucking paparazzi. You guys have a Murdoch culture you don't even know. It's disgusting. Hey, get that laser off of me or I'll walk off stage, asshole. Lasers suck. They like you know, it could be like a, you know, gun. I mean, like, it's scary.
Yeah.
You guys are the best looking audience I've ever seen in my life. I am not shitting you. How come there's so many cute people here? I thought you were all descended from criminals. You're so attractive, you Australians. God, man, I could like live here. And serial date. Val, will you help me take out this armlet thing? It's hurting me. Don't get rid of that cool girl. Wait, where's she going? Her, stop. That girl right there in the gray t-shirt. Stop. I like her. Put her up on the stage. That one, right there. You, get up here. I'm gonna teach you about capitalism, both of you. I'm sorry, I have these really tight armlet shit things on. I know you paid your money and I should be more entertaining and professional. You know, if Nicole Kidman was a rock star, she'd be a lot more professional than me. I'm sorry. Yeah, I think Nicole Kidman's a really good actress, but I just got rejected and Nicole Kidman got the part. And from an Australian, can we just support me, please, on that? Yo, Baz, I hope some of your friends are fucking here. I'm gonna get in so much trouble. I'm sorry. She's a good actress. Oh my God, the next song we're gonna play is an Australian song by it's like the greatest fucking pop song of the 80s anywhere internationally. If it had been written 5 years later, it would have been bigger than, thank you. It would have been bigger than fucking anything. It's so good. It's by the Hoodoo Gurus. And we got the guy from the Hoodoo Gurus to play it with us. It's one of my favorite songs ever. I love this song. I hope you guys remember it. Don't feel bad if it was like, it should be, someone will recover it and it'll be a huge, massive hit. It's such a good song. You see that girl you're getting now with the little tiara? Put her up on the stage too. Here, tell him to play set. Come on, get her up, because I gotta go work now. Where's Sweet Brad? You're God. Come out here, us. Come on. Come on. This is Brad from the Hoodoo Gurus. Can we have a huge shout out? National fucking hero. Thank you. I forgot the third verse. I'm an asshole. This is like such a great song. I'm sorry, you guys. Will you forgive me? Isn't he a great guitarist? Go get your Hoodoo Gurus record because they're so good. And if you're like 16, you miss them. Did you like that? Because, you know, we're fucking throwing down some, you know, Aussie. God, I wish we did that better. It's gonna be on all the bootlegs now, and I'm gonna be embarrassed if Brad actually played on it. I suck. No, I don't! I hope you did. Never have those moments. Always bittersweet. I'm so mad at myself for fucking that up. You were great, you guys, and I fucked it up. I hate myself. Nicole Kidman deserved that job. I suck, and okay, I'm not gonna take it out on you. All right, we're gonna play a pop song for 40,000 people. Let's see how this works out, because it's a goddamn good song. And everyone in Australia seems to like it, so. It's Enter Sandman. Not dickheads. Dream the fuck on. Thank you. Did you like that? Oh, not that much. Did you like it or not? That is one good goddamn song that your grandmothers or your grandmas are gonna listen to that song. You want corn back? Was that a yes or a no? Was it yes or no? I can't tell. Oh, really? Okay, because we'll leave. Is that a yes? Really? Okay, how about, I can't tell. You want corn back? Raise your hand. Total minority, fucker! And you all have penises. We love corn. We spoon with them every night. Want to hear some punk rock? They don't want to hear any punk rock, though. They're just like, they don't want to hear punk rock, but I'll please you. Isn't it funny what one tick can do? I mean, they're just so, like, they're there. Woo! It's so boring. See, I walk around like this. I'm an Amazon. I can have my boobs out. It's getting Melissa to take her top off. That's the challenge. When that happens, the sky will open. Was that a chance to get Melissa to take off her? Dream on. You ain't gonna do it. start picking in your sky. Run down checking, naked screaming and blind. I'll be the biggest thing. Well, I'll be the biggest dick and you can be the biggest boobs, dude.
Doomed, praying to the world that's wild.
As a band with mostly chicks, I'm sorry, he is a real hung, so just, I'm not emasculating him. We were coming up in LA, and we were coming up against, you know, the hair bands, and mostly Guns N' Roses, and so what we decided to do, because they were a quality band in many levels, and we mean this very sincerely, we decided to, as the ovary-impaired species, acclimate this incredible song.
Yeah.
night. He's a drunk sodomite, broken heart. He said, turn me around, baby, do it, start. I said, seen this a million times. Fucker, everyone's done their time. Take me down to the pit, I see where the grass is green and the hills are clear. No girls allowed. Two girls covering it. Except for Eric. Are you guys all right? If you have mixed feelings about the fact that that's a Guns N' Roses song and you're so fucking alternative, just remember, don't be cynical. It's a good fucking song. I'm sorry. Just don't be fucking cynical. You sell out, see you sell out, see you Nirvana, you Sonic Youth. Fuck, that is so fucking early 90s. Get over it. A good song is a good fucking song. End of story. You got that, kids? Do you have that? This is what I like about Australia. You're not very cynical, but some of you are. Get over it! You'll end up miserable at like 38 years old and like bitching about the days when things were cool. Just like your dad. So stop it. I love you guys. You're so cute and you're optimistic. Yo, who's that chick dressed up like the devil? I want you on stage. Get that chick on stage with the devil's pick. Paul, will you see the girl? Hold up your devil's stick so they can put you up here. Do you make me horny? Can I see your face? You'd have to have a conversation. Son, you little jock, you, with your tongue out, would you like corn back? Because I'll, sure, Jonathan will come right back up. But my dick is bigger than his, though.
We have one more for you.
Put her on stage, that one. Big day out, chick. Yo, put her on stage.
The devil is coming up and we're giving you.
And give me the devil. I want that devil girl. Give me that devil chick. Alright, last fucking song. And Korn will be back out. Me over. I'm all I wanna be. Wanna study. And dreaming of. Yeah, now you really made it. Hey, so glad you could make it now. Oh, look at my face.
what you wish for. Get everyone there. So much to die for.
You got corn, you got Manson, you got cars, you got monster trucks, and you got tits. You are fucking happy, man. You got your fucking money's worth. Don't tell me you didn't. I want to hear it. Give it up for my boobies. They're going back. Right, so I do this every night. I got two choices. Soon. I just needed to give it to some girls first. She's gonna take over the fucking world unless she sells it to some asshole. We really love you, Sydney. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You've been such a great audience.
Oh, look, I know. Courtney Love, without a doubt, is the rock goddess of the world. I'm sorry, she is. It's a big call, but it's true.
She won't even quit. She's still going at it.
Oh,
hold
no.
Just there.
Encore-rama, what can I say?
Bringing to an end 2 days of coverage from Channel V, the big day out 1999. What a cast of thousands have brought this special to you.
It's probably the biggest thing that Channel V's ever done as far as like bringing an event to you guys at home, for sure. So we hope you enjoyed it. We have absolutely no doubt you did. And
it's the biggest event in the world that anyone's ever done.
Huge lineup too, but we want your feedback, on what you thought about it, so you can email us or fax us or.
Oh, they know. Look, just go now. Just keep watching, all right? We'll go off now.
Okay. So thanks for having us. We hope you enjoyed it. Bye.